Dycinone, active ingredient, ethamsylate, is a medication primarily used to control bleeding and promote hemostasis. It's often prescribed for conditions like menorrhagia, heavy menstrual bleeding, postoperative bleeding, and other situations where bleeding needs to be managed. Approved uses. 1. Menorrhagia, to reduce excessive menstrual bleeding. 2. Surgical procedures, to minimize bleeding during and after surgery. 3. Trauma, in cases of acute bleeding due to injury. Dosage. The dosage of Dycinone can vary based on the condition being treated, the patient's age, and overall health. Here are general guidelines. Asterisk adults. Menorrhagia, 500 mg to 1000 mg taken 3 times a day, starting a few days before menstruation and continuing for several days. Postoperative bleeding, 500 mg to 1000 mg depending on the extent of bleeding, usually given before and after surgery. Children. The dosage for children is typically lower and should be determined by a healthcare provider based on weight and specific needs. Administration. Dycinone can be taken orally, typically in tablet form. It is important to follow the healthcare provider's instructions regarding the timing and duration of treatment. Precautions. Consult a healthcare provider before use, especially for individuals with a history of thrombosis or other blood disorders. Not recommended for those who have known hypersensitivity to ethamsylate or any other components of the medication. Side effects. Common side effects may include gastrointestinal disturbances, nausea, diarrhea. Allergic reactions, rare. Always consult a healthcare professional for personalized advice and before starting any medication. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more medical content.